Most of the time when we talk about BDSM or people consenting to power exchange, it's for a limited amount of time, for maybe hours or days or even weeks. It's not very often that somebody's going to want to do it like 24/7. That sort of relationship is really extreme and pretty controversial in the BDSM community, and it seems like that's what Christian wants out of his relationship with Anastasia, which is really extreme to ask of anybody, especially somebody who doesn't know if they're into BDSM to start with. For people who are first getting into BDSM, it can be really hard to know how to go about it. There's a big trust issue. So you don't want to do it with somebody that you don't really know, and yet it's hard to get to know somebody well enough before you trust them to engage in such an extreme power exchange. So with a community or a small group, if you go and you meet a lot of people and decide to engage in that sort of power exchange, you'll have other people present who can step in and intervene if something goes wrong, or if you use a safe word and isn't respected, you know that there's somebody there to back you up.
You know, usually in a typical romance novel, it's the situation. It's because they're, you know, come from families that have been feuding forever or something like that. But in this one, it's the problem that they have to solve, even though you get the sense they're clearly meant to be together. The problem is that they have to communicate sexually in a way that that works for them.
Sex and the City used the rabbit, for instance, and the sales of rabbits just jumped up because it made it acceptable to have a rabbit. It made it acceptable if you have your girlfriend or your boyfriend come over and they see that, well, that was on the TV and that was on, you know, Sex and the City, so therefore there's no more of that taboo. And that's what 50 Shades of Grey is doing. It's just breaking down that taboo. You know, there's a large section of the community that participates in bondage, and it just shows that in a different light.